comprehensive news coverage for the University of San Francisco. This is News 35, your campus news and information leader.
I'm Kayla Kuhn with News 35. I'm sitting on the Redbull BC1 All-Star Team's breakdancing floor where they just performed. They're a collective group of the world's best B-boys.
What exactly is a b-boy?
A b-boy is a break boy, you know? We're breakers. Well, the media called it breakdancing, but the correct term for breakdancing is breaking, b-boy.
Now let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice.
Redbull BC1, it's kind of sticking to the true essence of what we do, and it's really keeping the culture alive. Survivors stay laced in the
best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for white meat. Like this, for example, is a tour. So for this, we work together, and we work together because, you know, we see each other all the time. Like, they're always together. But it's cool because we all understand each other. You know, we all come from good crews, and we've all, like, put in the work.
Rooftop like bringing 88 back. They shooting.